set to kick off here, and it's not a home game for either of these teams. And now we bring you the coin toss, and it's presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. And the fans are on their feet awaiting the start of this game as the players line up for the kick. He's to the 20. Brought down at the 27. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. And they get nice yardage on that run. Made at about the 39-yard line.
When you're running the ball for big chunks of yards like that, you've got something working.
Easy.
Fires right side. Got his tailback. And he's taken down around the 44-yard line.
That brings him second and five.
And he has it on the corner. He's at the 40. He's knocked out of bounds at the 36. They go with the option and pick up the first down.
Yeah, and that was a situation where the quarterback knew he could pick up the first down if he kept it himself. That's a good decision.
The right side, and there's nothing going there.
Boy, did you see how the defense just swarmed to the ball carrier? That was fantastic pursuit.
Now he tries to buy some time. They bring him down.
The defenders played the snap count perfectly. Found the path into the backfield and didn't let the quarterback get away.
From the 39-yard line, it's third down.
Go four! Two, 20!
Tosses out to the tailback on the screen, and they make the stop at around the 38-yard line. The man defense proves to be too tough against the screen.
That was an excellent job by the defenders. They fought off their blocks and found the ball before the play had a chance to develop.
Little too much leg into that punt. They'll bring it out to the 20. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. After a decent pickup.
That makes it second and six.
It's second down, six to go. Ball on the 24. They try running left. He's tackled right around the 26-yard line. Zips it to the tight end, and down he goes around the 46-yard line.
Getting the ball to your tight end and allowing him to make plays in the passing game can really open things up on the outside for your real speedsters.
From their own 46-yard line, first down.
Black ball.
rumbles ahead for about a yard.
That makes it second and 10.
Makes it to the 44. Great job by the running back, and that's a gain of 9. And they'll look to convert here on another third down. Gains his way to the 36-yard line. Third down has been the charm on this drive.
Now, it's been all about execution. When it comes to calling the right play at the right time, they've been able to do it here.
Passes to the back, incomplete. From the 36-yard line, second down. Tackle around the 27-yard line. We're at play number 9 of this current drive. Some daylight. He's taken down at the 9. First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. Bring him down at the 7-yard line.
That's a gain of 2. That brings him second.
It's the 11th play of the drive.
Tighten up, tighten up. Pull it together.
My 40.
Here we go.
On the pass, touchdown. On the extra point. An 11-play, 80-yard drive, and they come away with 7 points. So the score now, 7-0. Connecticut kicked this one off. Taken at the 5. He's to the 20. And down he goes at the 27-yard line. The Huskies are right where they want to be early in this one, partner.
Well, this is what their coach talked about, getting off to a great start. The defense did their job, and it's nice to see the offense move the ball down the field and also get some points on the board.
And while they are behind, they know they can knock things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan. Gets it out to his receiver, and he can't hang on. Somebody hit the upset alert button, because this one looks like it just might be heading in that direction. 7-0, Huskies. Back to the action now here in the second quarter.
Mike check, 33. Oh, 4!
Throws quick to the receiver, and it falls incomplete.
Number 17,
third down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 27. He airs it out. That close to being intercepted.
You like a team that's ready to defend the pass. It takes some preparation to get in the way of a pass like that.
They can't hang on to him. He makes it to the 45-yard line. Flag on the play. Let's see what it is.
Receiving team.
That one's going to put him way back.
You just can't block a player from behind like that, or it's going to cost you.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 30.
Down,
Connecticut is up a score. Gains his way to the 39-yard line. Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. 4-yard gain, and that'll be a first down.
Nothing special here. Quick pass and a good catch, but it keeps the chains moving.
And the quarterback didn't waste any time getting rid of that one. He took the snap, and he threw it right out there. He might have a chance. Runs it right. Nice pickup.
That's good for a gain of 7 yards.
They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. Run up the middle. Quick out to his receiver. Knocked out of bounds around the 29-yard line. Down, 10 to go. Ball to 29. And he has it on the corner. Brought down at about the 21. Nice job by the running back, and that'll get him 7, maybe 8 yards.
That makes it 2.
Connecticut is up 7. Fires it out.
I credit the quarterback on that pass. He made a great read and delivered a very nice pass for the first down.
This is the 8th play of this drive. Out to the tailback, and he dropped it. Second down and goal. Ball on the 8-yard line. And they push him out at the 2-yard line. Here's play number 10 on the drive. Hands off to the back, brought down hard.
These guys have the capability to gain solid, consistent yardage. They have to regroup, come out a bit more motivated next time.
Fourth down. This isn't much more than an extra point. Connecticut is hoping to make this a 2-score game. Kicks away, and it is good. They line up to kick this one away. He'll take it from the 2. He's to the 20. Tackle at the 27. You think about the challenges these two teams are facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead, and on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it. Quick release, tight end, incomplete.
This wide receiver is very frustrated. You can tell by his body language. He did everything he needed to do to get open to be able to make a big play. The quarterback just didn't put the ball in the money.
There are 5 wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. He guns it right side. Incomplete.
I know this quarterback trusts his arm and his receivers, but he's got to know when not to throw the ball. He didn't have any room at all, and he's lucky it wasn't intercepted.
From their own 27-yard line, third down. A little toss across the middle. He's tackled in the open field. The offense didn't appear to be in sync on that series. The Huskies taking their first time out of the half. makes it out to maybe the 40-yard line. Both offenses have played it pretty close to the vest so far in this one.
Yeah, because they've been so conservative, it's made it pretty easy for both of these defenses to be pretty dominant. Let's see an offense open it up and take a few chances.
So now both teams come trotting back out onto the field. They get a good 7 yards on that one.
Hey, they picked up a nice gain of 7 yards on that play. Great pass.
Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Gets it. He's in space. And he's tackled around the 32-yard line. From the 32-yard line, it's first down. Caught with room to work. Excellent open field tackle.
He looked pretty cool back there. Even with the outside linebacker blitzing, he made an accurate throw, and the result is a new set of downs.
It right side for a good game. The Huskies call a timeout. That's their second of the half. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. Huge play, and it's going to be first and goal. Hits him hard at the 10-yard line.
Kill, kill. Losses 8 yards.
That's two. That brings in second and goal.
Quick throw, caught, touchdown. The extra point. A nice 7-play, 60-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown.
This quarterback has really demonstrated a tremendous amount of ability and leadership. I'd be very surprised if he didn't continue to play well.
The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Gathered in at the 6. He makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line. It's still only the second quarter. We've got a lot of football left, but I've got to say, this one is teetering on the brink of a blowout. Got an opening. He's to the 40. Tackle made at the 43. So he keeps it, and he gets a big first down.
The quarterback made a very good decision here not to pitch. He saw a break in the defense and just hit it for a big gain.
Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. And he's taken down at about the 33-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 33-yard line. Let's see if a quarterback heaves it up there and one of his guys can come down with it. Throws this one out to the left. It's picked off, and it's the sophomore. Reached halftime, and there's an upset on the horizon. 17-0, UConn.
Hi, everybody. Welcome to the EA Sports Halftime Show. Reese Davis, David Pollock here. And, David, this is a game that people have been anticipating, watching all week. been a lot of energy in the stadium. Great watch for the fans at home so far.
Yeah, Reese, and the fans, they get excited. They want a bunch of points, but they also want defense. And when you can get a little bit of both, some great execution on the defensive side of the ball, some great execution on the offensive side of the ball, I think it's something as a fan you appreciate. You know your guys are going to battle, and you feel good about it.
You know, whether you're sitting in that stadium right now or pop back on the couch someplace, you can just feel the energy and the intensity of this game. We're going to get more of that in the second half. The Huskies put together a couple of nice scores in the first half. Now the opportunity to build on that success. Brad and Kirk ready to call the second half action.
All right, Reese, David, thanks, guys. Just about set to start the third quarter. From his own goal line, he's to the 20. He gets out to about the 22-yard line.
They're not only the better football team on paper, as they've demonstrated today, they're the better team on the field today. And this offense has been outstanding.
Take over here, ready to start a new series. Has some daylight. And he shoved out of bounds at the 36. They go with the option and pick up the first down.
Yeah, and that was a situation where the quarterback knew he could pick up the first down if he kept it himself. That's a good decision.
First and 10. Ball on their own 36. He's at midfield, and they make the stop around the 48-yard line. From the 48-yard line, first down. Field tackle from the 36-yard line. First down. They try to run up the middle, but met in the backfield.
That play was over before it got started. That was just a case of the offensive line getting beat at the snap of the ball.
Catches it, and that's all. Almost 6 yards on the play action. Third down now, and they need to get it to the 26. There's a strike complete. He's tackled around the 18-yard line. This is the eighth play of the drive. Gets to about the 17-yard line. A 1 yard gain by the halfback.
One thing the coaches always say about this sophomore is that he has great lateral movement. That lets him move well behind this defensive line and get after a lot of plays in the running game.
He makes it to the 15-yard line. And they'll look to convert here on another third down. They'll bring him down at about the 3-yard line. the 11th play of the drive.
Brad, a lot of times you have to watch practice and watch a 7-on-7 drill and not see the ball touch the ground. This time they went the entire length of the field. The ball never touched the ground. Great execution by the quarterback and the receiver.
Fielded at the 4. He's taken down at the 28. The Huskies continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. Throws complete. He's got space to work. And down he goes. Right around the 44-yard line. Quick to the receiver, and it falls incomplete.
Number 17 was receiver on that play.
From their own 44-yard line, second down. Now he's scrambling, and he's going to be sacked for a loss.
That's a loss of 3 yards. That'll make it third and 13.
Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 46. And a nice catch there before he stepped out of bounds. Taken down around the 27-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
Go, kill, kill. After two.
With the pass, incomplete.
Number 18 was the intended receiver.
Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 27. Out of bounds around the 23-yard line. Fires quick. He catches another. He gets hit out of bounds right around the 16-yard line. He scrambles. The 10. Tackle at the 9.
With the tackle. Gain of 7 on the play. That'll bring up 2nd and 3.
I'm coming after you. I'm coming after you.
Nearly intercepted. So again a 3rd down as the offense lines up.
33.
halfback's got it on the quick throw. He's knocked out of bounds at the 6. So at the end of 3, UConn leads it 24-0. Back in this very pivotal fourth quarter. And they'll get him in the backfield. It's 3rd and goal from the 5. Let's see if they can put this one in. It right in his hands. Touchdown. And did that play ever develop nicely?
Well, it's all about the receiver on this play. He beat his man off the line and then ran a perfect route. All he had to do after that was make the catch.
They'll go for 2 in this situation.
Green 9. Orange 3.
He's got it for 2. Oklahoma lines up for the kickoff. He'll return it from the 4-yard line. Gets to about the 27-yard line. The Huskies have put up 24 unanswered points. One team can't do anything wrong. The other team can't do anything right. Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. And he's tackled at about the 39-yard line. From their own 39-yard line, it's 1st down. Big opening. Nice job by the running back, and that'll get him 7, maybe 8 yards. He's got an opening. He's tackled in the open field. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 42-yard line. He gets to about the 31-yard line. Just under 3 to go in regulation. Tackled after decent pickup.
That's a D4. That makes it 2nd and 6.
2nd down and 6. Ball on the 27-yard line. Gets to about the 24-yard line. A couple, maybe 3 yards on that run. The Sooners taking their first time out of the half. Throws it in a hurry. Tackle made at the 10.
This is a quarterback who trusts his receivers, and he knows they can make plays. It's like those two were playing catch out there.
Taken down right around the 4-yard line. He ran a good-looking route and picked up positive yardage.
That he did, and he made a good catch. That short passing game is where you see all those hours in the summer that you put in pay off.
Touchdown, Connecticut. 18. A 9-play, 75-yard drive, and they add 7 points to the scoreboard. Looks like they're ready for the kick. From the 7, he's to the 20. He's out to the 30. He's tackled at the 35.
I think any good football team has to have an ability to answer, and that's exactly what we just saw. One team scores a touchdown, the other team comes right back and puts another touchdown on the board. This is getting exciting.
Both squads are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive. Just under 2 to go in the game. And they got it. The spike will stop the clock. From their own 28-yard line, third down. Three plays and no first down, and now it's decision time for this offense.
Well, the defense did what they had to do so far. They're showing a lot of heart out there.
And he's tackled at the 44. So it's time to see this offense go to work again.
This defense couldn't stop them from moving the ball and inevitably finding the end zone.
He's on the run. There's a very impressive open field tackle. From the 43-yard line, first down. Carries the ball for a nice game.
That makes it second and six.
We should just see the quarterback take a knee right here, winding down the rest of this clock. And the quarterback's going to take a knee to drain this clock and any hopes the opposition may have had. So that's going to do it. Our final score in this one, Connecticut 31, Oklahoma 8. That does it for this edition of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying so long.